free up an open stick in Etienne Boutet. Head back in front. One touch shot, they score! Kale Kessy, the feed from below the goal line, finds one player open in front, and that one may have even caught the defenseman in front. And with 5:18 gone by in the first, we're tied at the one. 2-1-1 with Kessy, right wing side. White curls in, feeding to Kessy. He scores! A beautiful setup by Jeff King up the right wing, and Kessy gets a toss right across the slot to tap it into the one-timer. His second of the night and ninth of the year makes it a 2-2 game.